Once you get the chemical formulas, our next experiment can proceed.